How to clean shrimp. So as you can see here, we have a lot of shrimp. So first, we're going to put water. Okay, and then you'll get one by one. So you get the head. So that's the head. You throw them. And then you get the skin of the shrimp like that, and then you open the back of the shrimp. See there, you can see the shape of the shrimp. You remove it, okay, and then you're going to wash. And see, now we have a clean shrimp. This is already a clean one. So you have to clean at the back. That's all. So I'll show you how this all be clean. So please continue watch my video. So now all the shrimp is clean. We put water and leave it rinse, and then you can put it in the freezer. Put in a plastic bag, and if you want to cook into different dish, you can use. So thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. Peace and enjoy more, and God bless us all. Bye bye.